Don't be a stranger in the night. Take a chance for some romance. Don't cover your eyes. Willow trees know you better than anyone else. It's time you let your guard down for someone like me. I'd say I'm settled and pretty calm. I don't storm in the storm. If not me, then someone like me that knows what to do and how to take care of you. And most of all, that deserves you. Sweetest red sheep I'd ever seen. You stand beside me in every dream. Angel goddess, you cover them all. Say, what can I do to get you to fall for someone like me?
No, he's not. And he's got his hot chocolate over there. Hey, Fee, we like your jacket. Is it nice? You like it? It keeps you warm. Is it lined? Has it got fair lines so it keeps you nice and warm?
No, it's not fair. The whole thing
inside. Oh, really? The whole thing inside is fairy.
Yeah, like, even the back part. You can't see the back part.
Yeah. Even the back is fairy. You look super cute, baby. Mm. Oh, and the arms look fair as well. Ah, nice. Vince got a, yeah, no, we didn't know that, did we? No, there's not fairy in the arms. Yeah.
It does look good, though.
Yeah, it does. That was his choice, isn't it? Oh, you did? Yeah. And you got new shoes. Yeah. And do they keep you warm?
These are like probably my second pair of shoes.
Yeah.
All of the rest of them.
Okay. You like them? Did you make a good choice? Yeah.
Not technically you made.
I made the choice. Yeah, actually, yes, I made the choice. I did. It's true. Guys, so this was really funny. Havana was giving Daddy advice on coffee because we decided to go to Starbucks. So listen to this advice from Javi, she's so funny.
Javi is telling me.
You think Costa is way better.
Javi does Costa's way better. And I thought, how do you know? You don't even go up. How do you know?
I had mommy and
you had an
option to go again. Oh yes we did. And so you enjoyed Costa?
Yes.
Okay. That was, it was such a funny conversation.
Sweets.
She was just after the sweets, wasn't she, Brit?
Yes, she doesn't even care about anything else but sweets.
But sweets. So are you drinking coffee?
Yeah.
Are you drinking coffee?
Yeah.
Abby, you're drinking coffee. Nice. Yeah, nice. That's, what sort of parent are you that gives your kids coffee?
Obviously you can't sleep better.
Yeah.
Hot chocolate.
No, it's coffee. We just say for the record it's hot chocolate.
It tastes like coffee.
It tastes like coffee, is it? Are you enjoying it?
It's coffee.
It's coffee.
Coffee.
The last thing I would ever do is give you coffee.
The cookie.
Yeah.
So
Finn wasn't a big fan of this. But I like this. I like the twist. And I've still got a whole coffee to go. Oh no. Look, let's show the YouTube people.
Oh my goodness me, what the hell?
Abby,
this is why we can't have nice things.
Yeah, you know what? I should have brought the coat.
So basically, this is the last time you're going to see your mother on the beat.
Yeah.
Anywhere.
With Javi, it's guaranteed, isn't it? It's literally guaranteed
Javi
that something will happen.
Mess.
Isn't it?
It's staying forever.
That's such a nice jumper. It's
yeah, and this is the first time you've ever worn it.
Like 15 minutes
yeah.
ago.
This is the first time she's ever worn it. Don't bother.
No, she wore it before.
Oh, she's never worn it.
She has worn it.
I have.
Oh, you have?
Beautiful. Okay. I've already even made it today. It looks better.
She looked beautiful before she did this.
Yeah, now she looks like she's filled with blood going all the way down her shirt.
How does this happen?
It's because like she's a messy girl. Like when she's eating like spaghetti, she just like a food sometimes it just dangles out of her mouth.
Is she guaranteed that she'll be messy?
Yeah.
Every time.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
That's a big.
Is she messier than you've been?
Yeah. I've been messy like 5 times.
Yeah. And Abby.
29.
29. I've been like, who's counting? But it's 29. Yep. Go and tell us.
It's guaranteed I make mess.
Guaranteed. Guaranteed. We know you're your father's daughter for sure, isn't it?
I spill stuff, but not on myself.
Yeah. Daddy guarantees spill stuff. Yeah.
You are. Drinking some coffee or tea.
And cough. And spray this.
I
all over the house.
I followed the wrong way. I coughed.
Yeah.
That was an accident. I think it's because like it went down the wrong hole and
yeah, he coughed everywhere. It spread it everywhere, didn't it?
Yeah, but it was probably an
accident. Once in a lifetime is not a big deal.
No.
Oh, and also, she is 7 years old.
Yeah.
To be fine, and I didn't even make amends. Four, I didn't even make amends. Three, I did make amends only once.
Yeah.
Two, not real.
Uh-huh.
Not real.
Yeah.
I got it. No. Look.
How's it going? Not bad, not bad. You did a good job.
Not a bad cleanup.
Yeah, not a bad cleanup.
Not a bad cleanup.
Exactly. So we might have to pop home and change Harvey, maybe. We shall see.
We'll see.
I'm just getting
that's it.
Did you have a good meal?
Yeah.
Did you have a good meal?
What are we good? Full, but I think I'm ready to have a good one.
Yeah? So, hang on. Come here. Come this way. So, the bike shop has been about an hour now. So we're gonna go to the bike shop and
get our bike.
Are you gonna be excited that your bike is gonna be able to ride fast?
I'm really scared of my bike like really big. So if it's like too big, then it'll be like.
Harvey's gonna take off like into space. You want to go to Smiggles?
No, I want to eat some.
What are you going to go get?
Elsa. Get to let me in. Sorry.
Yeah. Yes. Is Harvey. We liked the shop, didn't we, Harvey?
Did you go in and have a look?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, it was actually, very nice.
It was so nice.
We came getting for Christmas.
Yeah, the white company. So cool. We liked it. We liked it, didn't we?
Did you see when I turned my head away? Huh?
Harvey is high on sugar.
We get in the
house. So weird. So strange.
We've got all that stuff. Let's just see.
Yeah.
Well, she has no iron.
Blood squad!
Woo!
Keep on jumping!
We are back. Go get your bike. Go get your bike, son. Go get your bike. That's a cool bike. Yeah, probably. Most likely. Yeah, okay, let me go. Baby, if I go first, then you can come out.
Come on, go out.
One day I will bike. My dad's a large bike. Can you be here?
Yeah.
So guys, we are going to go to the...
The long walk. The long mile.
Yeah, the long mile. The center
yeah.
mile. Sorry.
Yeah.
Center mile.
So we're gonna go the long mile.
How does it feel? Finn, how does it feel? Finn, is it better?
Yeah.
Feels a lot better, doesn't it?
Are you happy?
It's so much easier.
Yeah, it's so much easier.
Make sure you know where your brakes are, right?
Fifi, be careful.
Why do you have to run straight into Abby?
It's so much easier.
Yes.
yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm down for the long run now. Red Corvette and my drop top down. Calling up my digits in my Motorola. And I'm speeding like I robbed someone. Falling and I'm a whip, yeah. Out in Fairfax, going hard in the pit, yeah. Yeah, I still ball in the pitch, yeah. Something wrong with the picture. Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? Why you need to lie? Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? How do you get by? You've been away way longer than I'm used to. You started hanging with a new crew. Talking to my friends like that's something that I'm used to. I never cash L's, I just wanted him to lose you. Now it's like damn, puffing on the bush at Uncle Sam's. Who'd have thought that he would understand? And I just never fall out, I just wanna win. I'm in it for the long run, I do this on my fam. Yeah, I'm down for the long run now. Red Corvette and my drop top down. Calling up my digits in my Motorola. And I'm speeding like I robbed someone. Falling and I'm a whip, yeah. Out in Fairfax, going hard in the pit, yeah. Yeah, I still ball in the pitch, yeah. Something wrong with the picture. Something's wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? Why you need to lie? Yeah, something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? How do you get by? You lie. Why do you lie? Why? Why do you lie? Or you lie? Why do you lie? You lie. Or why? Why? Why?
Bird. Sweet Pea.
Yes, honey.
So the Great Walk or the Great Mile is beautiful in autumn, isn't it?
Yeah, it's lovely.
You can see all the trees, they're all like...
The trees changing colour.
Beautiful. Great colours, yeah.
Yeah, really beautiful.
You're getting that orange.
Yeah.
And the red.
The red.
And looks so nice.
There's my favourite bird.
Where's that then?
Can I say hello? Oh.
Primrose the bird whisperer.
Yeah, this bird is huge. Like literally, he's bigger than this when he comes down. He's a massive bird. You put down a bit of chicken, he'll come and get it.
Is it an eagle?
Yeah.
Is that the eagles?
Yeah, that's the eagle.
All right.
That's a queen. I think it's actually a kite. Yeah, come down.
These two road racers, they're just going to race off without us.
Yeah. Cost £15 to get these tires pumped up.
£15 for two tyres?
Yeah.
Each, isn't it?
Yeah.
The tyres are well solid now.
That's it, exactly.
They needed them though, didn't they?
Especially Finn.
Yeah.
Finn, is it a lot easier to ride now?
Yeah, look.
Yeah, look. One, two, three. Be careful of the people, Finn.
He's showing off now.
Yeah. It's funny how people are out here having pictures. Like, it's not that warm, it's cold.
Yeah, but the cold, we don't like the cold.
No, I don't like
we like the heat, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So obviously,
it's all about the sun.
Yeah. We love the sun, don't we?
Yeah.
1 year in the heat was awesome.
Oh my God.
So now coming back and having to deal with winters isn't the best.
To be honest, so far not so bad. So far.
So far,
it's only October. Come again in January, I'll be like cursing.
You won't see us out again.
I'm done. I'm ready to move.
She'll be hibernating.
Yeah, exactly.
She'll be hibernating.
Yeah. But so far I'm like, okay, this is alright, it's alright. And the kids are enjoying it. So.
Yeah, they don't care. They're, look at Abby, she didn't even bring her coat. Snuck out without one.
Are you getting cold though, Abby? No? I suppose you keep warm with the sun.
Are you enjoying your bike ride? Look at her speeding.
Yeah. It's a hill. Yeah. Oh, Finn, be careful.
Finn, you're going to fall in the ditch. Oh, God, he just survived.
Just what you said, Daddy.
You loved it though, didn't you?
Yeah.
You wanna come back again? You wanna come back again? Yeah. It's good fun though, isn't it? That was a good idea to come out, isn't it? Yes. Yeah. Keep going. Ben? Hey, did you enjoy yourself? Yeah? Did you have a good time?
I said no cycle.
Turn around. That's alright.
Maybe you're not going to cycle your bike here now.
There's too many people now, Fervi.
You're just going to walk now.